how can you discover which tweets are resonating with your audience? Imagine you're the owner of a coffee shop trying to determine which posts are performing best. Was it your flavor of the month poll or the coffee roaster video? To find out the answers to questions like these, check out Twitter Analytics, which analyzes how your tweets are performing and shows you everything you need to know about your audience's response to the content you share. Let's review three key dashboards you can use to figure out what's working and what's not. From there, you'll be able to make a plan for fine-tuning your tweet strategy. First up is the account home screen. Think of it as your monthly Twitter report card. This dashboard features high-level stats of how your tweets are performing and is essentially a gallery of your greatest hits over a 28-day period. Here, you'll discover your top-performing tweets and the main influencers in your network. Want to learn about last month's best-performing tweet or your new top follower? Find that info here. Next, take a look at the Tweet Activity Dashboard. This is where you'll find in-depth metrics for every single tweet from your account. This section allows customization so you can extend or reduce that 28-day default timeframe. On the Tweet Activity Dashboard, you can learn exactly how many times people have seen, retweeted, liked, and replied to each tweet. You can also filter by promoted only tweets to determine how your paid tweets are performing. In addition, this dashboard allows you to define a date range and export the data as a CSV file. This is useful for social media reporting or to transfer the data into your own database. Finally, the Video Activity Dashboard is the place to do a deep dive into your Twitter video metrics. This dashboard displays retention, view rate, and completion rate for all of your videos on Twitter, while also allowing you to filter by date. And just like the Tweet Activity Dashboard, you can filter by promoted views on videos, or adjust the date range to export specific data sets as a CSV file. Twitter Analytics offers a comprehensive view of the ways in which each word, photo, video, and follower can have an impact on your strategy. As you incorporate your account's analytics into your content strategy, you'll better understand how to engage and connect with your followers, as well as the Twitter community as a whole. And by doing so, you'll be able to build stronger relationships with your followers and ultimately maximize your potential to turn them into clients. Ready to learn more? Visit business.twitter.com for more resources to help grow your business on Twitter.